my concentration.
What's up, all my YouTube people? Okay, so this is gonna be an awesome daily vlog. I'm about to get ready to go to Skillet's concert with We As Human, Third Day, and a bunch of other people. So that's gonna be awesome. It's about just about 2 o'clock. My mom's clocks are fast. And so we have to leave being Tatum by 3 o'clock. I'm going with some awesome people to see them in Tyler and Oil Palace. So you'll be right there with us. So this is gonna be an awesome, awesome day. Awesome kind of end to spring break. What's up, guys? We're about to go see Skillet. It's gonna be awesome. Say hi. This is for my daily vlog.
Hi.
So yeah, oh, and another bonus, we're gonna eat at Chipotle, which I've always wanted to. Joey Josefa, I'm gonna do it now. So yeah. What's up? Yeah, we are in Tyler, and I'm finally gonna get to eat at Chipotle. I'm moving up in life. Woo! So I'm actually eating Chipotle.
Right there. It's actually really, really good.
It's what I thought it would be. It's pretty awesome. What's up, guys? So we took a detour, and we're at the mall now.
Cinnabon. One of the coolest places ever.
So yeah, it's like, we have like 10 minutes to go until we go ahead to the concert.
Alright, guys, there's the Oil Palace. And there's Skillet's bus.
Which one's his?
Black one? Like, well, there's a lot of black ones. I think it's that one right there. Not that I'd recognize him because he has that horrible beard.
Oh. He's having beard now.
It's full beard. And I'm like, who is that on stage with Skillet? And I was like, oh my gosh, it's John Cooper. I was like, no. I would have showed up with a razor. Be like, look.
Look, it's already full.
What's up, guys?
Wow, there's already people. About to rock out, man.
Look it, we're almost in.
Tonight, a little rock and roll is good for the soul. That's what me and my band like to say.
Right there.
Looking across this room, and to see so many people smiling. We're having such a good time tonight. But I know smiles sometimes don't last all night long. Sometimes they don't even make it to the morning. So for anybody who's having a hard time smiling tonight, for anybody who has a past that you just can't seem to get over, and the yesterday you can't seem to forget about, for anybody with scars, I wrote this song for you. The world's on fire, but we're all smiling, though it's all our fault. But life is short, so we resort to laughing through it all. It's a battle within, the good and the sin, with both sides standing strong. It's the permanent scars, how broken we are, to things that hurt. Tyler, Texas, will you sing with me tonight? But isn't it beautiful? The way we fall apart. It's magical and tragical. Oh,
and the sinners just like me. I wrote this song for the broken and the sinners just like me. And I paint it on the sun, singing. And my worthless, and my filthy, and my too far gone for a remedy. Will you help me? Cause I'm dying to be something more than a memory. My angel, and I trust you. Will you help me sing the light of the world? But no one ever listened to me. A bottle of the soul. And my words, I feel me. And my too far gone for a remedy. Will you help me? Cause I'm dying. Feel me so deep for a memory. If I break you, can I trust you? Will you help me to see the light of one more day? Take the bullets!
And I want to see everybody here jumping up and down. One state in all of America. That's all I'm gonna say. And no, I don't say that everywhere I go, but every time I come to Texas, I gotta tell you guys how much I love your state. It is my number one favorite, and every time I come here, I have to say, don't mess with Texas! We are Skillet, we got a brand new album out. It is called Rise. Few of you people have it here. I would like to know how many people have never seen Skillet play. Don't be ashamed. Don't be ashamed. I want to see your hands. Don't be ashamed, you sinners. Put them up. All you first timers, I love you. Thank you for coming tonight, and thank you so much for staying nice and late to watch us play. We appreciate it. I'm serious. How many people have seen Skillet? Anybody out here? Yes. You people rule! I'm talking about singing pretty. I'm talking about singing nasty loud. All right, as loud as you can. After me, please. Oh! Yeah! feel like losing your voices?
Yeah!
Do you feel like a monster?
Guys, as you could see, it rocked. I love the concert, and I love Mandisa, I think that's what her name was. She was awesome. I love Skillet. Everybody who knows me knows that, but I liked her better. I loved it. The whole concert was like worship to me. Like, all everybody. It was great. I worshipped. It was awesome. It's the best concert I've ever been to. I was so excited. We didn't get to see. We were supposed to come early. We didn't know that. So I didn't get to meet Skillet or get a signed thing, but oh well, it was still a great concert. And as you could tell, it was worse. I was like, I was talking like this when I got out of the concert. I don't know what that was. So that's how you know there's a great concert, when you lose your voice. So as always, I'll see you guys in the future. Bye!